Hey y'all, this is J-Dog.
And Pico.
And we are J-Dog and Pico Titty. Tonight we have a cool haunt for y'all. Tonight we are filming at the Goatman Bridge in Denton, Texas. This is one of the Texas most haunted bridges. Pico, can you give us a little bit of background on it?
Yeah, the Goatman's Bridge, also known as the Old Alton Bridge, is located here in Denton, Texas. The bridge got its name, because of an event that happened here in 1938. There was a local businessman, a goat farmer. His name was Mr. Washburn, and he was very successful. One day he went and put a sign on the bridge that said, "This way to the goat man." And what happened after the local clansmen saw it, this angered them. It angered them so much that they went to his house, which is very close to the bridge, and they took him out of his house, and they took him back to the bridge. They made a noose, and they hung him over the side of the bridge. After a while, they went to go see if his body was dead or still there, and when they looked over the side of the bridge, Mr. Washburn was gone. And
so it scared them so much, they went to his house and burnt his family while they were still inside of it. And people say that it's haunted by Mr. Washburn, but he takes the form of a human body with a goat head. Some people think that a demon haunts the place.
Some have said Mr. Washburn takes the form of a satyr, which is a half goat, half man, Greek mythical creature.
Hopefully we get some good stuff for our video. Thank you. What's up, guys? It's J-Dog.
It's Pico.
Yeah, J-Dog and Pico. Today we're at the Goatman's Bridge. And
so now we are going to start our tour. We're going to see the bridge. We're going to take some trails. And we're going to get to use some other equipment tonight that we normally don't have. So hopefully we're going to get something really cool on video. As soon as we get it done, we're posting it. And we'll try to narrate as we go along. But we're going to be in a group with some other people, so it might be a little tough, but we're going to give it our best shot to get this done right and get something cool to show y'all.
All right, so, yeah.
So hang with us, and we'll see what happens, guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for crossing these rods.
Can you straighten them back out, please? Oh, not you, them. Sorry, honey.
Are you still here with us?
Are you a good spirit? And if
you know, remember, you have to ask them to straighten it out before you ask the next question.
Will you please straighten out the rods?
Please straighten out the rods. I know it's a lot of energy. You can do it. We would love to talk to you, but we need you to straighten out the rod.
Could you please do it for us?
Sorry.
Okay.
I forgot to come flash. Come on, you're almost there.
You're so close.
Do it. keep talking, we're going to need you to straighten the rods out, please.
Can you please straighten the rods for us? We would like to ask you some more questions.
We'd love to know more about your story.
You're almost there. Thank you. Alright, does anyone else want to ask a question?
Are you a child or an adult? Are you a child?
Sorry guys, that's my phone.
Child.
Okay. Their children have less energy. Which is ironic because in life they have all the energy.
Can you please straighten out the rods one more time for us so we can ask you more questions?
We would love to hear more about you.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry, I've got a walkie-talkie app.
Okay, at 10:15.
You're almost there. You're almost there, sweetie.
You're so close. A little bit more.
You're right there. You're right there.
So close. We just want to ask you another question.
See the big tree behind you?
I'm sorry.
Okay, you did it.
Good job. Good job.
Did you die here?
You look so quick.
Oh my god. Thank you for answering. Can you straighten out the rod again?
This makes me sad.
You're doing a good job.
Almost there.
Straighten them out.
Yeah.
You can want to ask you one more question or a couple more questions.
Hey, we're in the woods. Hey, we're in the woods. My head is to the roof
. Please straighten the rods out.
We know you can do it. Could you please straighten them out?
Just a little bit more.
Just a little bit more. You can do it. You got it. You can do it. To ask it.
Could you show us some kind of sign you're here? There we go. That moved rather fast.
They're gonna show us a sign.
Were you buried here?
Wait, can you please straighten out the rods? Okay.
It's hard to hold them still for so long.
Yeah.
You're doing great.
My hands are shaking so much.
It's funny because you could feel them tug on it, you know?
Yeah, like. It like moved the rod. Mm-hmm. I just felt it like.
Can you straighten the rods back out for us, please?
So, can I ask you one more question?
Almost there.
A lot of energy for them.
So close. Good job. All right, does anyone else?
Were you buried here?
Did you die recently?
We're gonna have to head back.
Can you uncross the rods? We can ask you some questions.
You can uncross the rods, and I know it's a lot of effort, but you can do it.
We can get a cookie. It worked last time. It's working. Apparently
the spirits like cookies.
Oh. Start
filming, Dad.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Alright, Andrea.
Are you a male?
Are you a female?
Straighten them out again, please. Thank you.
Can you give us like a sign, like turn off the flashlight or like, touch one of the equipment?
Can you let us know you're here by lighting up the periscope? It's just a box. It won't hurt you. We're just not sure. Okay, look, I'm gonna touch it. It didn't cause me any harm. Can you light up the periscope for us? Let us know you're here. Do you want to talk to us?
Can you uncross them now, please?
Did you die here?
Mm-hmm.
Do you know the little girl that we were talking to earlier? Or the other spirit we were talking to earlier?
Can you uncross them now for us, please?
You okay?
Are you a good spirit?
Did you die here?
Are there lots of other spirits here with us? Or with you?
No. Are you annoyed by all the commotion? What is it you want us to see? Did you see something you weren't supposed to?
Did you suffer at your death?
Is there something?
Now hang on, y'all. You ask them too many questions at once, they'll just stop responding altogether.
Can you uncross them now for us, please?
Someone murdered?
Awesome for us now, please. Murdered a loved one?
Do you know who murdered you?
were talking to earlier, was that the one who you saw was murdered?
It's about time for us to move on to the next area. I'm sorry, I know you were communicating well. Thank you so much, dear, for letting us know part of your story.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Are you in the woods?
Is it true that you once lived here and the Ku Klux Klan came and killed you?
Do you want to try the pendulum? Okay. Have you used one before? So use your
bell. Can you uncross the rods now? Is your house still around these woods?
Where the point centers with your
line. Can you uncross the rods now?
If you're the goat man and you haunt this bridge, are you looking for your family?
Can you uncross the rods now? Oscar Washburn? Cross the rods now. Question mark.
Are you lonely?
Yeah.
would he be at? If he's lonely.
Can you uncross the lodge now? Is it true that you can be seen in the form of a human with the goat head?
Well, because I actually too, because of my river flying, but even with shaking, you're not going to be able to make it go. So on that one,
we gotta go.
Wow. Can you uncross the rods now?
Ask him the point where he's at.
Alright. Where are you? Are you standing right in front of me? Can you uncross the rods?
Anybody want to ask a question? I'll ask one. Do you know if the gentlemen or the Klan's members who killed you, do you know if they got their justice?
That moved fast. Can you uncross the rods?
Maybe you can wait to help.
If you knock 3 times on the bridge, will it summon you? No.
No.
Whoa.
Oh, wow. Okay, I just gotta chill.
Okay,
Will it summon a demon if you knock 3 times?
No, it's moving towards me. Was there actual teens who did witchcraft under the bridge? That's moving close together. Can you uncross the rods now? Were you actually a successful goat farmer?
I'm
uncross the rods now.
This is a phenomenal
brew. Those are awesome. I'll play the whole time. That thing
well. No, nice beach spot, but. My best friend. Dad and mom.
Dad.
Is your spirit at peace now, or do you still harbor anger?
That's not a yes or no question.
Yeah.
Are you at peace now?
No. I said no. Have you ever killed someone?
To harm anyone?
She's moving towards me.
This way?
Yeah.
And your nose that way, and my nose.
Are you afraid of moving on to the afterlife? Can you uncross the rods now?
Do you see yourself as a protector of this forest?
Oh, yes, I remember that. Oh, my God.
It's just no.
Do you feel like you have unfinished business here?
Can you uncross the rods now?
That was funny.
Do the teams that keep bothering us make you mad?
No.
Says it doesn't matter to me.
Does anyone else have a question?
Why don't we go ahead and end this one? Bless okay. Your heart, Josh.
thank you. Goodbye. And he says yes.
Okay. Aww, he's like, I'm
done. Right now we're doing EVP. Is anyone here?
Is anyone here with us?
What did that say? Like Spank Wars or something.
Goat Man, are you here?
Oscar, we were talking to you on the dowsing rods earlier. Are you here still? Can you repeat that? Can you say anything? Are you friendly or a demon?
What is your name?
Tell us your name. Oh, what was that?
Repeat your name. Are you Mr. Washburn?
Do you prefer dowsing rods?
Do you haunt this bridge every day and every night?
You want to give the legends on the bridge?
End of EVP.
Alright, so guys, we're here on the old Outland Bridge, and...
What?
Is it red, right? What's up, guys? It's J-Dog.
It's Pigo.
And we're J-Dog and Pigo. Today, we're still on the old Outland Bridge. We took the tour through the woods, and we might go do a little bit more of the tour, but we wanted to say that we contacted a little spirit and the spirit's mom, because the mom said, or the little spirit said, she was killed here and she died over there in the woods somewhere. And then when we contacted the mom spirit, she said
that she knew the little girl. I don't know if she said she was a mother, but she knew the little girl and saw her get killed.
Actually, we asked if it was her daughter and she said yes.
And they're all cattle into it. But, you know, we did make contact tonight with some spirits, we believe. And Joshua and Angie had some great sessions with the little dowsing rods, is that what they're called? And we're gonna put, you'll see that in the video. And at the very end, towards the end of the tour, Josh had a really good session with the dowsing rods, and we got a lot of answers, and it was really cool. Now we're just kind of hanging back on the bridge. A lot of the traffic has died down a little bit. So, you know, we're here. We're going to see if some of the legends are true, that if you knock on the bridge 3 times, it'll summon the goat man or a demon. Either or, we're hoping to, you know, get something. We did get some really cool pictures of Josh when he was having his session, you know, behind him, where, you know, this gentleman was taking pictures, and you could clearly see
the face of
a face and like a ray of light right behind Joshua while he was having his session. So those will be up on this video, and hopefully, you know, hopefully y'all will see what we got to see tonight. And, you know, we're going to go from there. You know, we'll see how it turns out at the end when we patch it all together. And, you know, we'll get a good little video. And y'all can comment and tell us what you think. And, you know, hopefully, you know, this won't be the last one we go on. You know, we're thinking about other ones already. So let's just do this. Joshua, knock on it 3 times.
All right, here I go. 1, 2, 3. And that is said to conjure the goat man.
So,
all right, so just checking in.
So we're going to keep hanging out for a little bit. Hopefully we see something cool. We'll talk to you in a bit. Thank you.